He exists in a world beyond your world. We only fantasize. He does. He lives a life.